Hey, greetings, programs. My name's BC. You've tuned in to Alloy 7, and this is my top 5 upcoming Japanese role-playing games. At number 5, we have Shenmue 3. Shenmue is one of the rare game experiences that I enjoyed strictly for its atmosphere. The setting, the sound, and the character interaction pulled me into its world like few games can. Strangely, I hated the gameplay, but loved the overall experience. So I'm looking forward to see what they'll do with Shenmue 3, which reminds me, I need to go play Shenmue 2. Coming in at number 4, we have Cosmic Star Heroine. Now I love what Robert Boyd and Bill Steinberg of Z-Boyd Games did with Breath of Death 7's satirical take on what we consider to be Japanese role-playing games. So I can't wait to see what they're cooking up with Cosmic Star Heroine, which reminds me, I need to finally play Cthulhu Saves the World. In at number 3, we have Xenoblade Chronicles X. Now, although Xenoblade and I had our differences in the past, I'm still looking forward to playing and reviewing Xenoblade Chronicles X, that expansive world, flying mechs, and what I hope will be a soundtrack equally as gorgeous as Xenoblade Chronicles, has me hopeful that Xenoblade Chronicles X will win me over in the areas that the original fell short. At number 2, if it ever comes out, we have Final Fantasy 15. Now, I was all but ready to give up on Final Fantasy after the 13 series, and no, it wasn't because the 13 series was as horribly terrible as one might be led to believe by popular opinion, but it's because the 13 series mixed with subsequent plays of Final Fantasy X in the remaster and going back and playing Final Fantasy IV on the PSP really drove home the point that Final Fantasy games just don't suit me. That is, except for Final Fantasy XII. Oh, how I love that game. And all the buzz about how Final Fantasy XV is the spiritual successor to Final Fantasy XII has me cautiously optimistic. But if Final Fantasy XV bombs, I may be done with the series for good. At number 1, friends, you knew this was coming. Star Ocean Integrity and Faithlessness. I cannot express how overjoyed I was to see that Star Ocean 5 was in development and that we're going to be seeing it in the very near future. It's my favorite Japanese role-playing game series of all time, and I'd feared that I'd never see another one after Square Enix sold Trice. But here we are, and with modern design dynamics to boot. So yes, this game has the potential to be my favorite Japanese role-playing game of all time. Friends, that is my top 5 upcoming Japanese role-playing games list. Let me hear what your top 5 or top 10 or top whichever games you're looking forward to in the Japanese role-playing game genre. And until next time, until all are one, allow me to invite you to share this video with friends if you dug it, and to subscribe to Alloy 7 if you have not already, as we believe in building a stronger gaming community, and you are a part of that community. Until next time, friends, it's BC, it's Alloy 7, I'm signing off. Peace and Godspeed.